So you can use slurs a bunch of different ways. I'm just going to give you a couple simple examples. You can tongue on the beat, or you can tongue off the beat. So it's either going to be ti-ya-ti-ya-ti-ya-ti-ya, or ta-ti-ya-ti-ya-ti-ya-ti-ya. Usually in jazz, you'll see, if you see a solo transcribed, you'll see that the slur usually goes from the end of the beat, or the tongue is on the end of the beat, and it slurs into the beat, so ta-ti-ya-ti-ya-ti-ya. Let me give you just a quick example of this. I'm using the diminished scale because that's what I've been working on lately. And I'm just going to go up and down, slurring each group of two. Now you can of course do this in fours, you can do it in fives, you can do it however you want to do it. But I'm just going to do groups of two. I'm going to go up and down using the tongue first, right on the beat. And then I'm going to go up and down using the tongue on the end of the beat. So I'm about one and two and three, about that. So. Okay, so that was tonguing on the beat. Okay, you get the idea. They have very different feels to them. It's pretty easy to practice. Just start slowly and build up to it. Good luck.